They used to be once-in-a-century events. But as climate change worsens, we're seeing them every year. Stronger storms, floods, wildfires, and endless droughts. These events can cause lasting harm. Homes damaged in floods may take years to rebuild. Farmers who lose crop after crop have to find another way of life. Their communities have to find another source of food. How do we deal with the climate-fueled disasters here now? It's not hopeless. We can do more than just react to disasters when they happen. We can protect and strengthen our communities. So what are the solutions? Look around. Nature has been perfecting many of them for millions of years. The roots of healthy forests act as underground shields against landslides, storing water that would erode slopes and threaten lives. Just 1 acre of wetlands can hold 1 million gallons of water, acting like a giant sponge to prevent floods. And on coasts, a healthy coral reef can absorb 97% of a wave's force before it hits shore, making us safer when storms hit. Climate change doesn't affect us all the same way, though. Many of the people hit hardest have the fewest resources to adapt. That's why we have to work together to develop solutions that make our communities more resilient. Whether that's helping farmers prepare for more unpredictable seasons, or protecting coral reefs so they continue to guard our coasts. And when we partner with nature, our lives improve in even more ways. Restoring habitat returns important nutrients to our soils, creates nurseries for fish to grow, and cleans our air and water. And nature isn't just helping us adapt to climate change now. It also keeps carbon out of the atmosphere, helping limit future warming. That's crucial. Because when it comes to protecting our communities from climate change, every degree counts, and so does every action. For today, and for tomorrow.